Welcome everybody back to The Way Gaming. Today we're going to be playing some more Naruto Ultimate Ninja Storm 4. Let's get into it.
That's a sight for sore eyes.
I knew it was you, Sasuke!
Cuddy.
I thought I sensed your chakra, so I busted out of jail to come and check. How dare you betray me like that? Why, Sasuke?
Once he took you hostage, you became a burden.
I'm never gonna forgive you for what you've done!
Sorry.
You think sorry is gonna cut it after everything you've put me through? You good for nothing?
I see you're as weak as always when it comes to Sasuke, Karin.
Judging from the color of her hair, she must be from the Uzumaki clan. Sure brings back memories. My wife was from that same clan.
Much as I enjoy hearing my brother reminiscing, save it for later.
Yes, you're right. We must get to the battlefield as soon as possible.
No, there's something we need to do first. We can head to the battlefield. However, I'm doubtful as to whether we should be taking this lot along with us.
What do you mean by that?
I mean, if you're going to get under our feet, you should just stay away.
That's how you see us, is it?
Not you, Orochimaru. You're fine. But the others...
Then why don't you put them to the test?
I intend to.
Very well. I'm in too. It will do me good to move my limbs a bit before the battle. Sarutobi, join us. Let's all fight together. It's been too long.
Understood.
Then it's decided. Sasuke, Jugo, and Suigetsu. Show them what you can do.
What? Why me?
Karin's a healer. You men are the combat specialists, aren't you? And where is this test to take place? Surely not here.
Don't be ridiculous. We'll go to the place Hashirama and I used to use for training.
Ah, yes. We shouldn't be disturbed here. Good.
So, the three of us have decided to test your strength as fighters. If you fail to impress us...
Save the explanations. Let's just do this.
Hey, stop taunting them!
Suits me. We don't have much time. Oh, impressive. He's covering himself perfectly. This should be fun.
Let's show them the way.
Thank you.
can't finish it.
Yeah. Let's go.
What are you playing around for? What?
Holy shit. If he was alive, flesh and blood, he would be dead right now.
Yes, that will do.
So, how do we do?
I imagine Madara will be surprised to see such powerful ninja arrive.
In other words?
I suppose. This means you passed.
Yes. I admit that you're stronger than I imagined.
Whoa!
Now then, the other group is waiting. Back to the village!
In other words, let's show it.
Aha! Sasuke!
Sorry to keep you waiting.
How did they do?
Oh yes, excellent. We'll all be heading straight to the battlefield. Hokage! It's time at last. As we stand atop the mountainside images that have long watched over the Hidden Leaf, let the sight of the village be imprinted in our minds as we charge into battle to defend it.
I'll be able to see my son at last, Naruto. I haven't been able to be much of a father to you. So I'm going to try to make it up to you now. I'm bringing a big present with me.
I haven't fought a war in a long time. I'd better keep my wits about me.
Madara, I'm going to defeat you once and for all.
I know it's inappropriate, but I can't deny that I'm excited about seeing my old friend again. There's always fighting in this world. But this is going to be the last war. To battle!
Oh, yes. The last wall. Wish I showed them. D-Bay.
Obito, is it really you?
If you survived, then why didn't you?
My survival doesn't matter now. But if you truly want a reason, it's probably because you let Rin die.
I'm
This should be fun. Obito.
Who the hell is this?
Maru Uchiha!
You're rather late.
This is the first exercise I've had in a while. It took some time to get used to it again. But that's all over now.
But I thought you were fighting with that grandma's team!
Didn't you hear me? I said it was over.
Impossible.
Damn it!
Here. This is yours.
No dead guy's gonna boss me around!
I'll capture the 8 tails and the 9 tails. You deal with the other two. You are just another Jinchuriki.
Come on, Kakashi. Pick up the pace.
Why would you team up with someone like Madara?
Why don't you just shut up? You're nothing but talk.
Is this all about Rin? I know. I failed to keep my promise to you. You're right. I am trash. But you're a hero of the Hidden Leaf. You don't need to sink to the same level.
This is reality. Whatever side you're on, every ninja who survives ends up as trash. You and I are perfect examples of that. No one can escape the cycle that the garbage in this world produces. So I'm going to rebuild it.
No.
Naruto!
Shadow Clone.
You guys are so annoying, I can't even put it into words. So, I'm gonna teach you something instead. I am not garbage! And I'm never gonna be garbage! I won't let it happen. I won't
let you kill any of my friends!
I'm not gonna let anyone kill a friend of mine.
Sorry, Naruto. I'm the one who taught you that. What Obito taught me. But... I was about to lose it again. Obito. The ideals you carried are still here. Right next to me. All I need to do now is protect Naruto.
Come on, Guy. Naruto, we'll defeat Obito. For the sake of the future.
Right!
Yeah!
Goodbye.
Time to chase him down.
On it.
What the?
Let's blow him to hell before he can recover.
Yeah.
Fire.
Yeah.
Is that it?
Yes. That's it. For this world.
Whoa!
What?
That's...
Don't tell me.
Ah, it's here. The Ten Tails.
it's the Ten Tails.
I thought the statue's bad chakra disappeared.
It has no emotions or ideas. It's the very embodiment of the nature energy that flows through the world.
I intended to capture them by the time the Ten Tails was resurrected, but they are stronger than I expected.
Look out! It's kicking off!
Naruto, pull in Kakashi and Gai.
Okay!
Listen up. First, you need to keep away and watch it. Coordinate your attacks with how it moves to do as much damage as possible. Now, let's move.
Oh my god, that thing is huge.
chicken now, huh? What you're looking at here is the Allied Shinobi Forces Jutsu! This Jutsu is gonna smash you! The world is going to end here.
Orders to pull out Shinobi Forces from each. This is where the battle really begins, everyone. Carry out the mission as planned, and corner the Ten-Tails.
Come on, everyone, let's go!
Don't really think that was enough to end this, do you?
Damn it!
To show them despair.
Look at the range that thing's got. Obito.
Take out our HQ. That sounds like one of your tactics. So, there's not enough time to escape. What should we do?
We just keep doing everything we can until the very end. Inuichi, make contact with everyone on the battlefield. Everyone, listen up.
Continue showing them despair in minute detail. Wood style, cutting sprigs jutsu!
There's too many. What can we do?
Oh, snap. The famous Neji death.
too late.
Neji, no.
Naruto. You know that Lady Hinata would die for you. Which means your life is part of a bigger picture. I think my life was part of that picture, too.
Why? Why you? Why here? Why would you go that far?
Because you... said I was a genius.
Neji!
Neji!
Come on, Neji! Don't give up on us! Neji!
Shizzle bizzle.
No. This can't be.
I thought no one was going to kill your friends. Said all your ideals will turn into lies. What do you have in this reality, Naruto? But who said we have to live in reality? Just come over to our side already.
Do you remember what Neji said to you? About your life being part of a bigger picture. Do you know what he meant by that? He meant never letting an ally die. There were no lies in his words or his ideals. Neji made it true. In his heart. It's not just you, Naruto. We're all connecting our lives through the same feelings that are in our hearts. That's what makes us friends. But if we give up on that ideal now, everything Neji's done will have been in vain.
Damn.
That's what it really means to let an ally die. So come. Stand tall with me, Naruto. Stay strong and don't break your word. I won't either. That's my ninja way.
I knew that. It isn't just Mom and Dad. I'm not alone at all! Hinata, thank you. It's all thanks to you standing by me.
Okay, enough.
Watch this. Let's do this, Hinata.
Okay.
What's that?
The Ninetales chakra.
Well, well. That little brat can pass off chakra from the Ninetales.
Not like it's going to change anything.
Shadow Clone Jutsu!
That's pretty smart.
You've learned nothing from your ally's death, have you? You're nothing but a child.
Yes, Neji's gone. But Neji's still alive. Inside of us.
Allow me to let you in on a little secret. I'm the one who created that bond. You should also know that it's a powerful curse.
Unlike you, I don't want to break the bonds I've forged with my friends, and I don't want them broken.
You really are a child. If you consider the pain of your allies' deaths to be bonds, then what's the use in protecting them?
Huh? Quit trying to be a smartass! When it comes to my friends, I'm prepared to bear any kind of pain! I'm never gonna give up on them! Yeah, maybe it's selfish, but the thing that would hurt me most is if my friends weren't here with me! Period!
No snap.
So, what exactly is your point?
Huh?
I commend you for pulling us down. You did well. It doesn't change anything in the end, just makes things trickier.
The one and only bond between myself and the Ten Tails has been broken. It's out of control now.
Okay, time to finish that thing.
Ah, I see you had the same idea as me.
Naruto! Hold the fort here!
Kakashi-sensei!
Yes, this is where the real fight begins.
Well, okay then. That was pretty intense. Well, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Be sure to tune in next time where we'll be doing the next chapter. Alright everybody, be sure to like, comment, subscribe. See you next time. Later.